know, he's risen to the occasion. You know, it. I think he knew when Chris went down that, you know, there was going to be more pressure on him to perform, and fortunately for us, he's handled that pressure very well. So, you know, I don't think he's changed his approach dramatically, but he's gotten off to a good start. But if you look at his numbers, you know, to end the season, they were all pretty good.